Lieutenant Colonel Jesse Pena. I'm the support operations officer in charge of the 101st Airborne Division Sustainment Brigade. So it's a very much a partnership, working alongside and collaborating amongst every entity from DOD to the civilian sector. Our personnel ready, we have the right skill set, the functionality, and those capabilities in order to execute this mission. We're very excited about it, and again, whatever it takes and whatever's asked of us, we're there on ground to, you know, go execute those missions. So being part of the 101st or even 18th Airborne Corps is like, we are a contingency force. So we're always trained and be at the ready for any mission set given. We are task force lifeliners. That's what we do. We sustain the line. And you know, if you want it done, ask the 101. You know, this is where the nation and America comes together and we help each other out. And we're very proud to be part of this as we continue on forward. We'll do our best and represent the 101st and the Screaming Eagles to the highest level. Air assault.
Sure, why not?
What we got in here, man? Like, weight set.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.